If you receive SNAP benefits from the Commonwealth of Virginia, today the funds will automatically be loaded onto your EBT card. We previously reported another extension for emergency SNAP benefits. The amount of benefits will depend on household size. Extra benefits have been in place for more than 2 years. The details are on our website, WAVY.com.